Absolutely incredible. I have never left a review for a hotel before, but the Victoria Inn exceeded my expectations so much that I felt compelled to write this. The staff, 1, very knowledgeable, friendly, and willing to accommodate their customers.
Breakfast offered cereals on the menu, but none were available that day. We were not offered any toast or marmalade/jam, and it would have been good to have a choice of fresh fruits. There was no table where you could help yourself to cereals/toast/fruit, etc.
Such a surprising find, Peckham, a new area of London for me, so convenient for the train to the city, interesting streets.
They told me that there were gluten-free options for breakfast. When I asked in the hotel, they told me that there was in / gluten-free bread of anything like that. The first morning I got the vegetarian breakfast without the bread, potatoes and beans. It was in / enough.
Highly recommended. I was genuinely and pleasantly surprised at the modern, clean and spacious room and overall quality level. I don't usually get this much bang for my buck in London. Although it / in Peckham, it / on a nice street.
The booking.com description of our superior double was misleading, as it sounded like we'd inadvertently booked a room with a shared bathroom. All rooms are en suite, so this was presumably a typo.